Hi everyone, this is Michael Eilbrock with Diesel Laptops, and today we're going to do part 5 in our Diesel Tablet video training series. And in this part, I'm going to show you how to access your saved files. So all you have to do is, you go to your save file icon, you click on it, and then you go to Peterbilt 587. That's the file that I have. And you have some options here. So you have you can look at all the files, you can just look at diagnostic reports, or you can just look at data stream or pictures. So what I'm going to choose first is diagnostic reports, and I'm going to click on it. So here it shows the report that you did, that you filled out earlier. To expand this, you just press on the little green circle with the check mark. And then it shows the PIDs that you were looking at. So if you want to share this with someone, the first thing you have to do is you have to save it. So you would save it and then share. I already saved it. So you just press on the share button. And then you have options of either sending it via Bluetooth or email. So that's pretty cool. So let's exit out of this and I'll show you the other feature. So here is data stream. You click on data stream and then click on data stream playback, and you can either look at one PID or all the PIDs, however you want to do it. So I'm just gonna select all down here at the bottom. I'm gonna hit OK, and you have some options here down at the bottom. You can either graph like one PID at a time, or you can combine all the PIDs at a time. Or if you are switching back from graph, you just hit value and it puts it to this numerical data right here. Okay, so let me show you combine. And then we're going to hit the play button. And now it's playing back the data on the graph all together. So that's pretty cool. And then if you want to switch it back, then all you have to do is hit value. And then if you want to fast forward, you just click this to fast forward. You click the back to go back, and then we have the pause button right here, and that's, you know, pretty much it. So it's a pretty nice recorder. It's very helpful. And what's also neat about this is you can go in these files and play these back at your leisure. You don't have to be hooked up to the truck to look at these files. Okay, so that's pretty much it for accessing your files. So we're going to end this part here, and I will see everyone in part 6. Thank you. Hope everyone has a good day.